Saturday, November the 11th. Just a quickie. We're going to be hitting like 88 degrees today. I want to plant lettuce, but I'm still having to wait. The turnips, getting ready to pull them, so that's going to give me a place for a bunch of lettuce. And I'm going to do an experiment on the beans. I cut back a bunch of them. I'm going to pull out most of them. I'm going to leave about three or four plants, and then I'm going to plant seeds. And I'm going to see if cutting them back, you get the beans quicker, or planting seeds, which way works best, because it only takes like 5-6 weeks at the most before you're harvesting. So we're going to try that and see what you can do. Be like doing a tomato plant off of a cutting, or we'll find out. We got tomatoes ripening. Got two of them. There'll be more. Well, there's another one over here. So one a day is going to be doing it. Can't wait. Still getting a bunch of tomatoes. These are all cherry tomatoes. Okra's still doing it. Getting blooms about every day. The peppers, they're still producing.